I absolutely fell in love with the campus, and I was like, it was, I mean, the academics were really good, and the classes, lots of options. So I decided that it was no brainer, and I came. I couldn't be happier that I did, because I've been working at Intel for two co-ops, and now I worked at Workday in the security team, and Penn State is really a big gateway.
I think the best thing about Penn State is the environment that we work in. My advisor is really fun to work with, and we work on a lot of really cool projects.
Being at Penn State gave me the opportunity to get in touch with different researchers from all over the world, and also to connect with engineers working at big tech companies.
The best thing about Penn State, I'll just say, is the people here and how they're willing to help you. If as long as you, they're willing to help you, as long as you're willing to work.
The best part about being here would certainly be the types of research projects we do and the impact that they could have in the research community.
I had also the opportunity to participate and publish papers in different top-tier conferences in system security. At Penn State, I also had the opportunity to work in big companies such as Intel Labs, Samsung Research America, and Google.
So since I came to Penn State, not only have I gotten a better idea of what I wanted to do with my future, but I got to experience how big the network of Penn State really is, and the opportunities are endless at Penn State.